Hey, what is up, you guys? It's Carter here. Today I'm playing more Farm Simulator 2015. I'm used to saying 2013 still. Excuse me. So I'm going to continue with my career that I am doing.
Cat, get out of here.
Sorry about that. She's trouble. And I don't know where I left off exactly, but I guess we'll try to find it. Out as soon as the son of a gun loads. Alright, here we go. So let's see what I have going on. Let this guy finish this. We're just gonna leave this here. And I think I'm gonna start planting that field, but I think the planter's up here still. Still, and I hope so, because I don't want to drive all that way and be told that it's not there. So I haven't had much time to play lately because hockey is starting.
Get out of here, cat, seriously.
And, yeah, hockey's starting, so I haven't really had that much time to play. So, I apologize about that. It's been, I think, 7 days now. And I don't know what I want to do with my schedule. I thought I wanted Tuesdays and Thursdays, but I remember that's when I have hockey games and whatnots. So I think what I'm going to have to do is, Saturdays and Sundays or something like that. Saturday or Sunday.
Cat, you can't be here. You can't be here, alright?
You're gonna have to go. And this is done. I want to buy a tractor, I just don't know what I want. I want to buy... I haven't tried any other brand but this little Deutz here, this little Erleman, and the Case, and I mean the New Holland. In this Case, and this New Holland, and this New Holland, and this New Holland, but I haven't tried the big Case, or literally any other thing. So I think I want to get a Ursus. I don't want that. I think that's how you pronounce Ursus. So, because it's nice and small, but it's got a ton of horsepower. So I think that's what I want. The question is, when will I be able to afford it? That's the true question. We're just going to turn plant growth way up, so I don't even care if it grows evenly. You can bring that combine over there, and hopefully it'll be ready to go by the time I get it over there. Turn the little flashers on. And God, I have a nasty cold. And I'm stuck. Stupid freaking plow thing. I tried logging a little bit on this game. I just remember that because I saw that was kind of a logging area. And I hate that. I hate it. I know some people love it, but I hate it. The main reason I guess I don't like it is because of the... what is it? Like the claw, when you want to use the claw, you can't use it with your mouse, to my knowledge. If any of you know that you can, then tell me, because that'd be muy fantástico. But until then, I guess you have to use the keyboard, and I hate using the keyboard for moving the machines around because it's just so stupid. I mean, the mouse, you can get way more precise, and the keys, you just gotta click, 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 and it's annoying. Oh, complaints. So, this is a real exciting episode. I apologize for that one, you guys, but basically all I'm doing right now is I'm going to end the video early, I think, because there's really nothing to do at this point in time. I think I'm going to build up a little bit of money, buy that Ursus, get some fields planted, probably buy a bigger planter, so I can be more efficient. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I might buy some hay making equipment so I can make a little bit of hay, get some money, you know. I think that might work. Not sure yet. I'm gonna think about that. But that's it for now, guys, I think. Yeah, I think it's done. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed my ranting on how I think that stupid, forestry. I think it's just kind of stupid in this game, still. I know a lot of people will disagree with me. I know that this game is just awesome because it has forestry and it's just the greatest thing since sliced bread, but I honestly hate it. I'm just going to be blunt about it. I hate this forestry system on here, so. If you guys disagree with me, leave it in the comments. If you guys agree with me, leave it in the comments, whatever you want to do. If you enjoyed the video, like it. If you really enjoyed the video, I apologize, then subscribe. Really trying to get that 50 subscribers by December. Hopefully by Christmas. I think we can do it by Christmas. But it would be awesome to have it by the 1st of December. So, help me with that, you guys. Tell your friends about me. If you think they're going to like my videos. Tell your parents about me if you think they're going to like my Farm Simulator videos, which I don't think they would. But, you know, tell your grandma and grandpa, whatever you need to do. And I'm going to come out with some new games. I recently just purchased NBA 2K15, so I'm going to do some gameplay on that. Get out of here, cat. What else am I going to do? I'm going to re-download Arma 3, because it's been crashing on me a lot lately, and I don't know what's the problem with it, so I'm just going to re-download it. And what else am I going to do? I'm going to do weekend uploads, so, because I just don't have any time during the week anymore. There's one more game I know I want to play, but I can't think of it at the moment. I might throw a little bit of chivalry in there, sorry. I have to do a little bit of graphics tuning if I want to do some Battlefield 4, but I don't think I want to do very much Battlefield 4 just because that's pretty milked out, I think. But if I do any Battlefield 4, it won't be in the highest quality because my PC is just a little bit not powerful enough, get out of here, cat, to handle BF4 on high graphics, I think, while recording. It can handle high graphics, I think. It's not extreme or max or whatever. It's just under that. But it'll run just fine without recording, but when I record it just crashes or lags the whole game down. So might be a little bit less quality if I do any of that. I'm gonna experiment a little bit 2K15 and then I'm gonna upload with that. I think that's about it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said before, if you liked it, like it. If you really liked it, subscribe. If you really, really liked it, share it, do whatever you need to do. Peace out, you guys. This is Carter.